actually came back here to set a trap today and found a coyote eating a dead doe. Hopefully we could get him and make things a little easier on the deer around here. Wish me luck. Unfortunately, I do have to set my traps away from that animal, though. So, we'll see how it works out.